श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय CBSE क्लास सिक्स्थ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सिक्स्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश क्लास। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव सीन द पोएम एक्सप्लेनेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एक्सट्रैक्ट ऑफ दिस पोएम। फर्स्ट आई विल रीड द मीनिंग ऑफ सम वर्ड्स। फर्स्ट आई विल से द मीनिंग ऑफ सम वर्ड्स। Listen carefully. Next, we will see the extract of this poem. First one, yard. Yard means open area in front of the part of the house. Open area in front of the part of the house. Second one, eaves. Eaves means edges of roof throw water clear of walls. Edges of roof throw water clear of walls. Third one, stucco. Stucco means plastered walls, sometimes in different architectural style. Fourth one, chimneys. A pipe through which smoke or steam is carried up and out through the roof of a building. A pipe through which smoke or steam is carried up and out through the roof of a building. Have you understood? Next, we will see the extract of this poem. First, I will read the extract. What is a home? It is brick, always caring. First, you have to write poems, few lines. See question answer. A house is made of. Answer is bricks and stones. A house is made of bricks and stones. Next one, it has the window glasses, yard, chimneys, tile floors, stucco roofs, and lots of doors, etc. The window glasses, yard, chimneys, tile floors, stucco roofs, and lots of doors, etc. Third one, a home is made by. The answer is family members caring and sharing. The answer is family members caring and sharing. Last one, it has father, mother, brothers and sisters, etc. You write it in your note neatly. Study this extract. Next class, we will see the next lesson. Thank you, students.